Okay, we found another opponent. I tried to fix the sound a little bit, so hopefully the game sounds are a little bit quieter this time. Maybe should have gone for Iran instead of Afghanistan there. Space NORAD at the end and play containment at the end of next turn, I guess. I was thinking about putting those last two in South Korea, and if he's got IP war, just gamble on the roll, but I don't know. Yeah, it's too easy for him to block my Asia domination when I space this at the end. Oh well. I probably could have played that turn a little better. It's gonna be hard. Gonna be hard for him to get his last two mill ops. Thought about eventing the AI war there. I don't want him to get out of Egypt, but I can just event it now. That way I don't have to worry about mil ops just in case he coups. And removing his adjacency would have been nice. Guess I could space a card. I'm okay with just letting the DEFCON go up to 4. In fact, I could put into Tunisia right here. It might make a lot of sense. Want to take Iran. One Tunisia, two Iran looks pretty good. I kind of like that. That feels right. I want to be sure to remember to get at least one in India before the end of this turn. Also, I want to overprotect in Thailand so I can't break it at the end of the turn. And then with my last three, I want to go Libya, India, probably. I guess I could headline De Gaulle and then play Europe scoring at the beginning and just leave DEFCON at 4. He can coup Thailand. I guess that's the best play. If he coups Thailand, I'll just have to gamble. I guess it's possible. I mean, I don't have to event the Fidel. I feel like I have to coup somewhere. There's so many good coup targets here. I've just got to coup somewhere, I think. Like Panama. Seems good. Get him off of that double space and finally. Let him double space last turn, but I really didn't want to space independent reds. Even if I have to give up one op in Europe, I don't want to. I guess I should probably quit mumbling if I want people to hear me, huh? That makes me a lot less confident. I feel like I was looking pretty good right before that happened. Wow. I really need to go Haiti and Nicaragua, even with puppet governments gone. I can't let him stick one into Nicaragua at the end. It's just too dangerous. I guess I should just do that. Well, I want to take India also. Maybe I should take India first. I could have tried to realign out of Argentina as another play I could have made there. I don't know if I like that very much though. I guess it's a pretty big reward if I do hit it, though. Even though I hate playing ops into the one stabs, I gotta do it to block his Nicaragua AR-7. Where did he go there? Chile and Cameroon? It's a pretty big value missile envy. Wow, he knocked it out too. I guess I can get back in there though, no problem. It could have been a lot worse. ABM treaty is pretty gross. Maybe I should just play the China card here. I really don't want OAS to go off. We haven't seen Nixon yet. I don't want to play the China card. I'll just let OAS go off. That looks really bad for Cuba. From Brush War. Kind of wondering if I should Brush War in Algeria instead. Close game. Oh, he's not gonna try to get me out of Cuba. I wonder if his hand is really bad, because that seems kind of strange, huh? Seems like he didn't want to get me out of Cuba. I still feel like I should Brush War in Algeria. I really need to get into South America, but gonna let the OAS go off anyway. I don't know if that's the right play or not, but that's what we're gonna do. Panama's coming up soon anyway. Might as well just do it right now. Try to realign in South Africa, maybe. I should just brush war. I mean, I guess Italy's pretty big too, and it's a 50-50. Europe scoring is gone. Even with, wow. Huh. I don't know, I guess Italy's a pretty huge prize. Even with the Europe scoring gone. Is it really? Wow. This is a really tough decision here. I mean, it could be the difference. I was really thinking about just using the one drop for that. Could brush war right here also. Got a better percentage on it. Portuguese and South Africa has both gone. What a crazy game. Or I could just take it with the China card. Crazy game. Not so terrible to play the China card this turn anyway. I don't have to let OAS go off. I guess it's time to just play the old Africa scorecard. It's not gonna. I mean, I could. Nah, it's too risky to brush war in Africa. I gotta do this. If I brush war and miss, he gets potential domination there. If he can flip Angola back. Brush warring, I still can't decide whether to go Italy or Argentina. Wow, I guess Italy's better because Argentina is my coup target at the beginning of next turn anyway. I mean, all the other coup targets are gone. I have to coup Argentina, so I might as well brush war Italy right now, I guess. That makes sense, right? Leave Argentina for the coup, so I have a good coup target. Jesus. Okay, what do we do here? Probably put one into Haiti and then coup Argentina, I guess. You know, since he doesn't have any. He doesn't have South America scoring in his hand. It looks like there's gonna be a reshuffle, so South America scoring. isn't gonna won't get reshuffled, which is excellent for me. In fact, queuing Nigeria might be better here. Well, maybe not actually. I still like Argentina more. Yeah, it's going to be hard to hold on to Cuba, but I guess I'm just going to have to do the best I can. I'll just have to fight for Cuba as much as I can. Space John Paul, hold bear trap. I might even want to just coup with the R-Man instead of OPEC. Because it's going to be so hard to fight for Cuba here. Gonna need all the ops I can get. Think about taking, well, you know, it's not even worth fighting for Europe domination, actually. He's I don't know. I guess he doesn't have any adjacency here, does he? That's another thing I need to think about, is taking Spain. Okay. I guess even if he takes Spain, I can still go for Europe domination, I suppose. Think about it. Thank you. That's another really weird decision. I know that Ortega's coming out, but I mean, I can either place ops into Haiti or I can keep coup in Nicaragua because I can't let him get the Haiti coup at the end. I did it before, but oh, he's gonna do that. That activates the kitchen invades? Are you kidding me? Oh, I can't believe that just happened. Unbelievable. I should just take this back with OPEC. I would rather take Iraq. Maybe I should just place him in Haiti. Could just coup Cameroon also as another option. Actually, that seems kind of good too. Coup Cameroon, block his domination there. Wow, that's tough. Decisions. Probably should have played the kitchen debates instead of the OAS right there. If I give up the 2VP from kitchen debates, it's a total disaster. That was a big mistake, actually. Alright, I should stop talking so much. I'm too low on time. I should have played the Solidarity instead of AI War right here. That was a stupid mistake. Hopefully he doesn't invent the Pope. I should have overprotected Zaire there. The time is getting to me. Should have used Romanian to put one in Zaire. That was a big mistake. I guess I could have just evented the Romanian, huh? Maybe that would have been better. Finally 1-1. I think I lost 3 or 4 in a row before that. Almost timed out too. Whew. What an intense game that was. I got lucky that playing solidarity out of order didn't bite me. Anyway, Gart won the third game against Max Gold, so we're playing semifinals against Gart. First game is going to be Tuesday night, U.S. Pacific time, 9:30 p.m. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you then.